In 1972, the Technical Advisory Committee of the CGIAR identified the dry lands of the Near East and North Africa as a priority, an underserved region facing distinct agricultural challenges. By 1975, ICARDA's charter was signed, with Lebanon selected as the host country. But the outbreak of civil war forced plans to pause. 2 years later, Syria offered a site near Aleppo. And in 1977, ICARDA officially established its headquarters, launching a mission that continues to transform dryland agriculture today. For over three decades, ICARDA became a global hub for dryland agricultural innovation. Then, in 2011, conflict once again reshaped our path. We decentralized out of necessity and by design. We moved fast to ensure our science continued. Across Central and West Asia, North Africa, the Middle East, and beyond, we built resilient platforms tailored to each region's needs. Over the past five decades, visionary leadership has steered ICARDA through moments of uncertainty, growth, and transformation. From the founding years to today, our directors general and board chairs have upheld a shared commitment to deliver science that matters, where it matters most.
The International Center for Agriculture Research in Dry Areas, ICARDA, is one of 15 CGIAR research centers dedicated to helping smallholder farmers and communities adapt to the impact of climate change and produce more food through management of water, agriculture innovations, provision of seeds, as well as agriculture practices to produce more food, especially under the increasing climate crisis.
Happy 50th anniversary, ICARDA. We are looking for the next 50 years of research, innovation, creativity in the agriculture in a dry land. Five decades of scientific excellence, innovation, and meaningful impact in dry land agriculture. I am proud to be part of an organization that has contributed so significantly to the global food security and resilience.
ICARDA is the only CGIAR center that is headquartered in MENA region, and our work through national partners help farmers in the region through the provision of practical agriculture innovations and solutions for the everyday challenges of farmers.
Over 50 years, we've built strong partnerships with governments, research centers, and dryland communities. Together, we've co-created tools, technologies, and policies that are tested on the ground, tailored to real-world needs, and ready to scale, protecting and using crop diversity so farmers can face tomorrow's food challenges. Today, our work is global and grounded. Our gene banks in Lebanon and Morocco now conserve over 150,000 accessions, genetic treasures adapted to heat, drought, salinity, and more. As one of the few international centers to have deposited seeds in the Svalbard Global Seed Vault, ICARDA safeguards genetic resources not just for today, but for future generations, breeding climate-smart crops that thrive in hot, dry, and unpredictable conditions, supporting healthy livestock and sustainable grazing lands for strong rural livelihoods, and advancing smart water solutions to make every drop count, from rain-fed innovations to efficient irrigation techniques, as well as modernizing irrigation in water-accessible areas to optimize delivery, reduce waste, and boost productivity without over-extraction. We combine this with cutting-edge science, using climate data to guide better farming and water use decisions, applying machine learning and big data to improve yields and resource use. Understanding the real-world impact of innovations on people and economies, and ensuring women, youth, and vulnerable groups lead and benefit from change.
The goal is ultimately to help increase the income of smallholder farmers and improve their livelihoods through better nutrition and better access to assets, especially under these climate conditions in the driest part of the world.